Hello everyone, welcome back to 7 Years War 2 and welcome to the 7th Korean mission. Yi Sun-sin led the navy to cut off the Japanese supply lines, and Kwang Yi stopped the large-scale attack on the mountain castle, but negotiations between the parties eventually failed and the war started once again. The treasonous Yi Sun-sin was ordered to attack the Japanese before the arrival of their main force, but he did not follow his orders and let them land unopposed. But even their navy was attacked. Though you have already given me an explanation of why the enemy was allowed to land, I have sent troops to stop them. This behavior and disobeying orders cannot be left unpunished. Do you have anything to say? It is true that your servant did not obey your command, but if he had followed the orders and been defeated, there would have been no way to recover. That's why I did it. Please understand, my lord. Did not the great Ming Dynasty come to help us? If you had prevented the enemy from landing, the Japanese would have been defeated before they could have taken foot in southern Korea. Do you avoid your responsibilities? The Japanese invasion force is focused on defense rather than offense. It is obvious that this is disgraceful for the Joseon dynasty, but it is dangerous to depend solely on the army. Korea should be protected by the Joseon dynasty. You dare to defame the Joseon dynasty? I considered sparing you, but when I hear your treasonous words, I think I should show you military discipline and have you hanged. Your Majesty, you should not have him executed before this important battle. It might be necessary to die 100 times for defaming the king, but please remember that it was all done for the good of the country. Alright, but the law has to be obeyed. Yi Sun-sin is dismissed from his office, and the army is put under the command of General Kwon. I will do the right thing this time. It is good that your life could be saved. You are a good soldier, but your decision was harsh for the people of Hanseong. Please keep this in mind in the future. It was generous, wasn't it? I am the hero of Korea. It is my duty to defend the people by opposing those who invade our country. But how can I face these challenges if I have to deal with those who only think of their own safety? Who? I think you are truly loyal to Korea. By the way, what are you going to do now? I should go to Namwong Seong together with the general according to my orders. I'm going to introduce you to the general and let you deal with him. That should help you quite a bit. If you're in command, you will already know. When he was relieved from command, he was friends with those he defeated, and yesterday he came to me and asked me to fight together. Hahaha, do heroes recognize one another? I will have my command officers join you. So it shall be. Alright, so after a lot of dialogue, here we go. Here's our starting force. And we do have, as you can see in the minimap here, a fortress down here. That's going to become important later, but we'll get to that. And we do have Namwong Seong in the very south here. Everybody get over here. Yeah, translating this stuff, it was very difficult for me, so it was very rough. It's probably rubbish, but sorry about that. So anyway, we are going to form a nice conga line here, and we're going to walk down here. There's actually some stuff in between us and that fortress. There's some towers, Japanese troops. We're not actually going to attack them because we can't be can't really be bothered with that. It slows us down. It also might cause more damage than we would save units when we just that's not what I want. I didn't want to get these guys' attention here, but I can't be bothered to micromanage all the units down here individually, also because that does cost me time that I don't have. So we're just going to get to safety here, hopefully, and then we're going to deal with these guys here. If we stay here now, then we're going to get attacked, and that's not really going to be helpful. There's also forts down here, we need to reach that. This is going to be attacked by the Japanese heroes. Yeah, the Japanese heroes are back, which is pretty bad, because they can be quite a pain. And that's probably one of the reasons why some of the earlier missions have been, well, some of the later missions, I should say, have been a little bit easier than some of the earlier missions, because the heroes, they are quite annoying, and early on they can be rather bothersome. So everybody get over here, and then you're going to murder that guy. So you can heal this guy here. You don't have any peasants in your defense force, so you can't build a base here, but we'll get to that in a moment. So let's kill you first, and maybe heal you if possible. But the good thing is that these guys, they always try to get out of range, which is actually good. You can lock them into a cycle where they will never attack at all, or only rarely, so that's not too bad. But we don't want to deal with that tank, so let's just run away again. That's exactly what I want to avoid. It's okay, let's just have the towers deal with this. And let's trigger the next event here. It seems that the heavens are crying when one of our heroes is suffering. The general is telling his tale, though he's not in command anymore. How far is the place where General Kwon is? Hahaha, why do you not take a break and fight? It's going to be difficult. It's only one mountain away, but the enemy is dug in and will block our path. Until the main battle starts, we will have to fight by disrupting the enemy's rear supply lines. No, I heard that the army in Namwongseong is small. You must break the siege and help the army in the castle. If you won't go, I will go alone. I will not leave you. We will go together. Thank you. Let's get going. So now this outpost here is under our control, which is rather nice. There we go. So let's kill you. Let's not get you killed right away, please. Kill the ninja. We have to deal with you. Let's kill you because you're almost dead anyway. And let's kill the tank. Yeah, once you gang up on a tank like this, they're not that tough. So let's get down here. You join us here, and we probably could build healers. Do we have a barracks here? It doesn't look like it, does it? But we could get some horsemen. They're not super expensive, and they could be useful in a bit. And we also want to heal up at least a little bit before we go to Namwongseong. So here we are. I actually had to replay the first section because the problem is here that in Namwongseong there's a HQ here. If the HQ gets destroyed before you reach it, then you just lose. And the problem is, you can try to reach it as fast as possible, but there's no way you can actually influence whether or not it gets destroyed in the meantime. So that's a bit unfortunate, which also means that. Everybody please gather here, which also means that there's like nothing you can do about that. So that's a bit, I don't like that. If you de facto have to defend something, but there's no influence you can take on whether or not it survives. So also, do you not actually want to be on top of here? So I think I'm just going to try and rush through. There's like flame tanks in between here. There's two flame tanks in the tower. The tower takes long to take out. The flame tanks, if we stand still, they're going to be an enormous hazard to our troops. So we really don't want to just face those like this. You can try to build up more forces, but that's pretty suicidal as well, because that means you probably have to wait until this base here is destroyed, or at least severely damaged. So that's not great. So getting through here, I think this is probably the method that leads to the lowest number of losses. Troops have arrived. Thank you for your help. As always, we'll take charge. I came here to help Yi Sun-shin. How did it come to this? I will give you command of our infantry as your name demands us. Please show us the same courage on land as you had shown at sea. I will give my life if necessary. There's word that help has arrived northwest of Namwo-do. Yeah, so let's just kill that guy. And so we've got a pretty okay army here. And Ming China is here. Yeah, they have these bird transports. Yeah, they're here. Let's actually fix that and help them out a little bit. This is the first time that we see the Ming Chinese in the campaign, so that's actually pretty sweet. You get on top of this and you build me workers, because we need to get our economy going and stuff. So there we go. Let's hope they don't send too many flame tanks until we can get... I kind of want this upgrade here. It's fairly expensive, but it also will give me access to the really good war machines. Yeah, I'm going to get it. There we go. I did it. Yeah, Ming China is going to help us out here. And they have some pretty decent units, and they also start with some decent stuff. So that's the AI for you. You will hang out here. The cannon, you can actually hang out here. Provide you can pathfind your way up there, which I'm not sure you can, but we'll see about that. So am I? Yeah, I'm building these here. So now this is mostly... Oh, I actually have a worker here. Didn't pay... Oh, you're trapped there. That's why you couldn't get out of here. That's okay. You can... What can you do? You can probably cut some trees, because I'm going to need those sooner or later as well. Oh, and you're still in group 1, which is why I accidentally moved you here. So we are going to need some towers and stuff, of course. In fact, we should probably build at least a couple of those right now. We could build one here. Seems good. It at least means that units... Oh, you are here as well. Yeah, you get up here, and you can get up here, maybe against the flying bombs and stuff. It at least means that units that rely on melee attacks can't directly reach the tower immediately, so that's probably not that bad. So the Ming are moving out. They're probably going to get themselves killed pretty early on, but they do have a base here, and so let's just hope that they do survive. We do actually have a bunch of horsemen here, not bad. So let's see what we can do here. Well, we have the entire air here. Oh, damn. That was actually my temple, but oh well, I suppose one can't have everything. That's okay. Ultimately, that will be the Ming base. And for me, it's secondary what happens there. So can you please build me a tower? Can you please build me a tower anywhere here? No? Really? It's not possible at all here? That seems odd. Should be able to build one at least here. And I don't think units being in the way really counts. So let's build one here. And so far they don't seem to be too keen on getting up on us, but that's alright. Because it does mean that we've got a little bit of a breather here. Do we have any healers left? We do. You should actually heal this guy here. So we do have a tower here as well. I'm not quite sure what the purpose of that is. It's very far back in the base, but well, whatever. And let's see. Oh, are the... They just have their like flying duck boats. Are those, is that lifted from you got converted, oh you bastard. So is that from, how did this tower die? Was it blown up by a flying bomb or so? It probably was. You know what, whatever. So let's get, yeah, we need more stuff for that, that's okay. You can get me more wood. And we do have our storage silo here, which is great. So let's, yeah, maybe get more woodcutters going here. They always go to the storage silo here, even though the HQ is closer. I'm not quite sure whether the silo gets you any form of bonus or so. You know what, I'm going to sell that. That's just not going to do me any good. China, you wanna like that, defend your base here or so? No? Okay. This is not good, so they might, the Ming might actually lose here because they just took all their troops and just blindly ran into the next assortment of enemy troops, so that's not good. Come on guys, you're being attacked. Okay, I notice I'm being attacked here. You know what? Fine, you're on your own. Fine. There we go, now it's your problem, so you deal with it. Oh, flying bombs, of course. So that was not good, because I think I need a tower upgrade before those towers actually survive these attacks here. So let's see whether, oh, at least you're discouraged here, that's good. So let's rebuild that nevertheless. Build that, I suppose, here is as good as any spot. Maybe move our troops a little bit more into range here, just so we can make sure that that whatever attacks us here runs into my troops. Am I still building more guys here? I think I am, yeah. So you can join these guys here too. So we do have a barracks, we do have a war machine factory, and you can now build these here. Oh, my precious automatic crossbows. I'm going to build a bunch of you because I really do have the resources for that. And let's get our usual assortments of blinks, even though I'm not super fond of, let's say, cavalry. It's still useful to have them because they, a lot of those buildings give you X. Oh damn, that wasn't good. Should have put some towers on there, I suppose. Oh, and you're the mind controlled Ming unit, so that wasn't nice. So there we go, and you're dead now, which is fine. Let's get, have you heal sword hero, and let's hope the, oh, you're building some towers now, so that's good. Some random towers, but that's fine, to be honest. And we do not have a potato field here. Are you serious? That means we have to get, we have to get someone up here and exploit that field, or we have to move out and kill everyone. What's the deal here? Oh, that's a main Chinese weapon. So yeah, that's not good at all. I mean, we do have an okay amount of stuff here, but we will run out eventually, so that's pretty sure. In any case, let's see, we do have, oh, we don't, not going to build a port here. Do have the war machine factory already. We probably do want a temple. Yes, we can build a storage silo in the north. And then, okay, so we've got a couple of these guys, that's good. What's happening here? You just, yeah, the, my friendly eye is not, it's not great, let's put it that way. Yeah, this attack here, that's an attack that can come a lot earlier. It did come here, so there's a chance that flame tanks, oh that's just great. So there's a chance that your HQ will be destroyed by this quite intense attack. Let's kill you. Yeah, we definitely need more firepower too. Well, maybe let's kill you first. Do we have any, yeah we do, oh yeah, we've got our, this is just great. So everybody retreat. Everybody move back. you maybe get up here. I really don't like that. Okay, you please die. Thank you. If we have enough of these guys up here, then we can probably stop most assaults. But we also need... probably want more healers, because we can't really... We're probably going to save more money by having more troops survive this. So, and let's get... we back into position. We're also not great on the anti-air front, or at least not that great anymore. But, oh well. So, yeah, we do have the temple. Yeah, let's get this one here up and running. And let's get this upgrade here. I think that's attack upgrade. I'm not quite sure, but I think it is. We do have enough trees here, so that's at least something. Even though, yeah, overall, not going so great. And let's heal you. I can resurrect these guys, and right now the level isn't so high, so it's not too difficult. But if possible, I don't want to do it. So you get your... well, you're up here as well. Did I tell you to move? I guess I did. Never mind that then. Don't think I'm going to be attacked from this angle here all too often. Destroyed my cannon there, that's okay. You can get over here. You can join the rest of the crew. Yeah, I think I turned you into group 2 at one point. That's okay. It's acceptable that that happened. You're group 1 and you should all heal this guy here. The heroes have a lot of hit points, which also means that healing them is kinda difficult. So we've got the air machine factory, that could be useful for getting a peasant up here. Then again, the Chinese will probably get most of those potatoes anyway. So I might have to take one of these bases here, like this one here. That, maybe that's not even a base, that could just be a potato field that's guarded by these guys, so... that could be a thing as well. We probably want... like one anti-air tower here. It's kind of a position where I'd like to have a cannon tower, but then again... can't really afford to get those blown up all the time, so there's that. And... what blew up here? I don't know. But it always scares me when that happens. The Chinese, they have some, like, actual tanks. That looks... they have some borderline Great War technology. At least that's what it seems like. And there we go. We are going to be out of food soon. We do have a decent amount of food, but nevertheless, would be good if we had at least a little more. So let's see how expensive are you guys again. Not very, so I'm just going to get a bunch more of you. And... this guy here is still not fully healed. But he's a bit of a hit point monster, so that's justified. You get over here, you will get... so I need two anti-air towers there to protect myself from flying bombs. Oh, we do have potatoes here. Why did I not see that? I don't know why I didn't. Which probably means we have to extend our defense a little bit, but that's okay. That is okay indeed. How did I not see that? I really don't know. It doesn't really matter now, so... why can't I build towers here? For example, I could build one here. But occasionally it just doesn't work. But in any case, we're going to get you... probably healed up, and then we're going to... explore the potato field. I just want to see whether there's... so you can maybe build me an anti-air tower here. Just to see whether there's any towers in the immediate area. Or how, just to see how safe this is. This actually looks pretty good. It's a decent area. So there's flying machines here. That's not great. You dropped one guy. That's not the most efficient way to handle this, but okay. You please die. Thank you very much. And so do you. And you guys please get out of here. Because you're too fragile for this job. Ninjas and stuff. You are not in that team. And whatever that was, it's dead now. Did I actually lose one of these? Really? How did I lose one of these so quickly? Well, never mind. Let's get over here. Which will mean we might need towers. We might just have to place our army here, really. Let's get an anti-air tower. Because, stop going after my war machines. I don't want it. You attack. Why? You can reach that from here, so don't pretend you can't. And there we go, you can reach that, no problem. So just reach it, please. Build another one of these here. There we go. So got that sorted out. And then really another one of these right away. Come on, I haven't even finished building that, so please. Oh, they took that over with the, I guess they have some sort of infiltrator. Yeah, that's unfortunate. I don't think I'd even finish building that, but oh well. Didn't I have a worker here somewhere? I guess that worker got themselves killed here. Yeah, just destroyed. If there's no other way, that should be the way. Also, this is tough. At least they're wasting some resources trying to blow that up. That's something, I suppose. Oh, you're actually still alive. That's kind of amazing. So let's put one of these here. And did I? Yeah, you're here. Great. Really, you killed all of these. Well, what can you do? Let's get one of these up here, and you guys can start. How's that not dead? The stupid tower. There we go. My towers never last that long, at least that's my impression. But oh well. Get over here, let's fix you. Am I fixing you? I'm fixing you now. That's good enough. And I'm expanding here as well, so that's good too. Let's get one of these here. And maybe another one of these here, just in case. Did you know that the Chinese has like lumber gathering elephants? Because they do. I think that's pretty rad. Also, we're getting somewhere here. We've got some additional defenses. Two towers is generally what you need against air attacks. It's not always sufficient, but it gets you somewhere. Welcome back. This army here gets decimated occasionally, but there's little you can do about that. But we can generally recover, and we do have enough base defenses that it's difficult for the enemy to just walk in here and destroy a couple of buildings, which is what's most difficult to recover from. This field here, it's difficult to secure because you can't build any towers here, so not easy. Boom! Oh, you actually did something. Yeah, the Chinese, they have some really nice hardware here. Also, they've got a pretty decent army. I hope they don't just move out and then get themselves destroyed, because they built their base from scratch. And thus they don't have the advantage of just having the... Could actually use you for scouting, I suppose. Don't have the advantage of just having neat towers everywhere. Instead of taking that road. Let's build a couple more of you. And we do have a regrowing potato field here now, which is good. So it's not in the most secure position, but we can work with that. Also nice to know that potatoes grow in this snowy area here in the middle of winter. I guess they're underground, so that helps. And of course you don't want to eat the actual potato fruit, that's rather poisonous, what I've heard. So let's get you sorted into one group, or maybe, you know what, you can form an extra group. And you, this seems like overkill, but I actually need these guys as defenders, because if you have you have enough of these, they can just decimate troops so quickly that it's really worth it. You've got this critical mass which can destroy most units in one volley. That is very useful. Let's repair these buildings here because you never know. And yeah, so these are now strong enough that they can't really do any real damage here. So anything else? Don't think right now is what's happening here. So you're attacking that guy, that's fine. Can you actually reach that guy? Well, yeah, suppose you can. You can now. You can actually. This guy here is dual wielding shotguns or something in those lines, so that's pretty rad. I'm not gonna lie there. You didn't need to leave this compound here, so I don't know why you did. Here's the Japanese goblin hero. Or ogre, oni hero, whatever, same thing. Let's just kill that guy, then let's kill the other guy. And let's murder you. There we go. That wasn't so bad, lost one tower, it's acceptable. So let's kill you as well. Good thing I have an entire hero, that's actually rather neat, because at least it means I have one entire unit that's really hard to kill. What the hell is happening here? That's not good. That was a probably unintentionally coordinated attack, but nevertheless proved to be quite successful. It's okay. So we'll recover from this. Wow. So is there still, yeah, there's still fighting going on here, so please kill that. Another flying bomb, great. So you please murder this guy here, and then we're going to rebuild everything, no worries there. So these are just basic infantry, it's no hero units or anything, so you can hang out here for a while, I suppose. Should probably get you out here because it's kind of neat to have some actual like firepower out here. So you rebuild me that please, and you rebuild me this please, and I think I'm going to rebuild this one here too, because you never know, and I should rebuild the anti-air tower because two of these is what I need for to have enough firepower to just bring down a flying bomb. So you stay, I did not want to do that, but okay. There we go. So one, well, it's just one cycle, so I don't have my potatoes back yet, but we were getting there. Don't actually have two of these, do I? But that's okay. Can build another one here, that should be enough. This guy here again. How did you recover so quickly? How did you do that? That should not even be possible, but never mind. You, I guess, can harvest here now. And get me some more food. Could exchange some, but I don't really want to. You can take a step back, you can take a step back as well, and then we're going to heal you up. How did you get through? I don't know, and I don't really care. Really? Another one? And you blow up two of my towers. That's just great. Maybe I guess I shouldn't have moved my troops there, because then I probably would have had enough anti-air to deal with these guys. Kill this guy here, please. And this is why. This is how this entire game is. You just don't get anywhere. You just defend for so long to get into a position where you can actually strike back properly. It just takes forever. But oh well. So you stay here. And you heal up. And you can join the automatic crossbow squad here. And you heal my heroes, please. And this guy here? Or are you all out for magic? Well, I guess you are. Well, whatever. If those guys die, to be honest, it might be easier to get them resurrected and get their health back that way, to be honest. There we go. So how are the Chinese doing? I guess just hanging out here. Not defending their base properly, but well, one can't have everything. And have their war machines just kind of hang around here. That's okay too. But I need to move out and attack soon, otherwise... probably not going to get very far here, but... for now, I can do some scouting and see whether we can secure this area here. Because there isn't... there's only so much space left on this map here, so where they can be anyway. And... wow, you go down incredibly quickly. I thought you were a little bit sturdier, but evidently that's not the case. But look, a ninja. And a bunch of... of guys... on horseback. And they're all dead. I guess you can join these guys here. I'm going to build some more... yeah, I think I'm going to build some more archers. And maybe a couple more of these guys here, because they do... they do prove to be quite useful in healing my heroes and not having them die. And there's only so many ways you can actually achieve that. So... you should probably heal yourself, because you two are almost dead. Yes, you are. So let's heal yourself. Even though I did already get you the health upgrade, so that's going to help a bit as well, but... yeah, let's maybe have you hang out here. You should still be able to intervene quickly enough if you do that. And the Ming are not really moving. Well, they are moving out. We've got this guy here. But we're going to learn more about the Ming during their own campaign. And so there we go. Got these guys here back in action and with full mana bars, and now they're out of juice already, or are they not? And there we go. Let's fix that and have you intervene here. Let's once more. That's another flying bomb. Let's shoot that down. There we go. Or maybe, yeah, I think, yeah, Cavalry Hero is going to get it, but that's... yeah, there we go. It's okay. Can't have everything. And damn, these flyers here. Bothersome as usual. And there goes, well, half my land army, but that's okay. It wasn't that large in the first place. There we go. Oh, never had you actually join that group. That's okay. Get over here. And you once more heal my guys, which you don't really need to do because it's... most of them are dead anyway. These guys here harvest in surprising peace. Also, you're going to rebuild me this tower here because I want that. You fix yourself. You can actually join these guys because attacks from that angle don't seem to cure all that often. So that's good for me, naturally. And then we can probably move out soon, hopefully, which we kind of have to, because otherwise we're never going to get anywhere here. And our heroes will prove to be useful meat shields. You were supposed to fix yourself. I guess I sent you moving before you could finish that. Never mind, let's kill you. And let's see what else comes out of the rabbit hole here once we start doing that. So you please attack that flame tank. There we go. Everybody repair. And now these guys are of course dead, because that's how this works. Those flame tanks are not really overpowered, but they are a bit more powerful than I like them to be. Oh well. You get over here and heal. And then we should probably, you know, we might build some cavalry. At least that's a little bit faster. And maybe let's get this upgrade here. So where is... didn't I build a stables? Did I not build that? So that's not good, because that means I won't be able to actually get... no, that's the temple. I should build this one here too. But nevertheless, we do need a stables, otherwise I can't even resurrect my hero, which probably explains why that hasn't happened yet. So let's rebuild you. And you can actually intervene here. Yeah, that's a lot of stuff we want, and we want all of that dead. Just so many of these annoying flame tanks. So you kill that, please. And there we go, flame tanks dead. There you go. Yeah, and I can't resurrect this guy here because I don't even have the stables, which is sad. But that's okay. Did I actually get the temple? Did get the temple upgrade, that's good. So you cut me more trees. Because it burned through a lot of trees recently. What are you doing? Stay here. And you healed these guys here, that's great. And there we go. And you can cut down more trees, and of course we have to fend off another attack here, but that's alright. Can actually build another one of these here, because we're going to have to replace another one of those anyway. Of course there's more. How did you not intercept that guy? I really don't know. You should have managed to do that. You go down. Oh, you're part of that group, never mind. So there we go, you're back, welcome back, you stay here for a moment. So I finally want to actually be able to do make some progress here, more than just destroying one tower also. Get more of these, but not too many, because we need money for repairs and stuff. And then let's advance here. Should at least be able to clear out the map a little bit and possibly more of you. So I think the yellow troops are just like fixed troops on the map. I don't think they get down here. I don't think they have a real base. At least I haven't seen them mounting any actual offenses. You kill the witch and destroy that place. And there's probably, yeah, there's more of them here, but that's okay. We're going to wait until our war machines are in position before we move out against those. And boom, you stay out of range here. You destroy that, please. What's happening here? That's just what even is the, oh, that's one of their workers. That's a good sign. So they're probably low on juice here. Rebuild you. I think I still don't manage to shoot down those war machines, but that's okay. Looks like I killed that worker. Excellent. So you stay here, you get over there, and you join the guys on the wall here. You should not be a problem. Yeah, these tanks, they're really a downgrade from the original game, where they were a lot stronger. And yeah, Chinese rice farmers here do their job. You know, the Ming, they're not really doing much, are they? They've got some guys kind of hanging around here. Suppose that's great. Let's fix you. And you can join my Bravo team here. You get over here, you heal some guys if that's necessary. Oh yeah, you should heal my hero. There we go. But these guys, they do raise in levels, so once they have all their special abilities, it will be a lot more useful. And a lot more durable as well. Yeah, let's get a bunch of these there. They're actually fairly cheap. In fact, most troops are fairly cheap. But you pay a lot for upgrades and stuff. If you want repair stuff constantly, which I think is still cheaper than building it anew, and it's also often more convenient. You don't need to get a worker in and everything, so there's that. Still hasn't rained a second time yet. Yeah, this guy here should have been attacked a lot earlier, so I don't know why that took so long. I guess I didn't see that guy in time. There could be a problem here. But whatever. I'll be honest, I have no idea what those upgrades actually do, but it doesn't really matter because I'm going to get them anyway. So I can get a proper airship here, but the Japanese have a lot of good anti-air. Their basic towers are all anti-air, so that's bit of a problem. Maybe I could try to join the... Oh, look at you. Yeah, you're going to... Looks like purple might run out of resources soon. I could just join the Ming Chinese. Yeah, that could be a good idea. Let's maybe try to do that. In the meantime, build more defenses just so we have... Oh, you're not going to get away, not this time. Please don't cannonball my own troops. That would be nice too, thank you. Oh, look at that. Oh, damn, forgot that those guys are there. Never mind, retreat. Never mind. What's happening here? Oh, you are here. That's okay. Everybody is gathered here, and then we're going to murder everyone who's hanging around here. Or maybe not those guys, because they don't seem to follow us anyway. Or maybe they do. Stay here, please. And there we go. There's only so many arrows a witch can eat. There we go. Did I lose a bunch of these? I think I might have lost a couple of these by neglect, but we'll see. You can maybe try to discourage this guy here, or maybe not. At least it's daytime now, so we should be able to... There we go. Yeah, looks like... Ah, let's try to save these war machines here, because they're quite powerful. And let's help them... Let's help the Ming here to wipe out this base here. There we go. You kill this guy here. And you... Boom. Oh, wow. That guy got a boulder to the face. Should probably kill that dreaded aircraft factory here. Because damn, are those annoying, as usual. So let's take out the air units before we lose all the entire air stuff we have and then can't fight them anymore. Just saying, oh, got this hero here. That's okay. Can deal with you. Boom, please don't throw boulders at my guys. And you are almost dead, so I should probably kill you first. And you kill that guy, please. This is a bit of a messy assault, but I think we can... I think we might actually be able to wipe out purple. Or at least damage them so far that they won't recover from this. Which is pretty good. Naturally. Let's do that and kill the ninja. Yeah, looks like that was rather successful. And you're not going to rebuild that immediately. It's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. Yeah, there we go. One stroke with a sword. And it's dead. And... kill that as well. Oh, that wasn't even there. Well, oh no, that's the barracks up there. Yeah, my heroes proved to be useful, obviously, because they are tough enough to survive all of this. And we should... Yeah, and more potatoes, but which we don't really need to harvest right now, but just generally spoken, they're useful. This is not great, not a great situation, but it's okay, because we... Well, my monks just murdered that flame tank, so well done. And you didn't even... Yeah, all of you survived, that's pretty good. Let's get more of these then. And let's see what the situation here is. Pretty good, I'd say. Yeah, I should probably take out that tower, yeah, that's good. And it looks like, well, we did manage to wipe out purple here, not bad. And they produce one last flying bomb, those because they're trolls. Well, whatever. It's my heroes and this one archer here. Well done. Yeah, thanks China for your help. I think they did actually help quite a bit. I think they flattened a significant amount of their base defenses, which was nice. And oh, they're trying to rope me here. Well, with one musketeer here. Did I? Oh yeah, you should attack that. Oh yeah, and we have Phantom Horsemen now. Excellent. Everything's going swell. Awesome, so you can actually just scout a little bit, because you're expandable. And looks like that was it for purple. So, yeah, you're dead now. What are you gonna do about it, purple? What are you gonna do about it? Dead, so... Then let's fix all of you, and let's hang out here for a moment. And so there's rats, and their heroes and stuff, but I should be strong enough to just survive here for a moment. This will definitely help. Less flying bombs. And... yeah. Boom. I guess I may as well face these guys here. You attack shotgun hero. And they've got one last bomber here. And dead. So... I think it's time to... Whoa, where did you come from, ninja? It's time to go home for a moment and think about the choice we made in life. It looks like Ogre Hero's trying to... He's changed his mind, trying to kill us now anyway, but that's alright. But that's okay, that happens. So, go back home please. And you get yourself fixed. And we should probably get... So there's still an okay amount of trees left here, and there should be... Yeah, there's some here as well. Looks good to me. I'm probably going to wipe those out. Oh, the Ming... Yeah, China's at it again. I might actually join them, just because... Yeah, I think I'm going to join them instead. Because my war machines have been repaired, so that's not actually... Oh, you should definitely join... No, not you. Not you. Get... Nope. Okay, monks, out of the way here. Get out of the way. Thank you. There we go. So let's link up our armies. And then we can... Oh yeah, we can probably shoot down this guy here before he shoots everything down that we have. And get him a couple more agricultural guys here. Like three or so. There we go. So let's have the Chinese eat the first attack. I hope I'm not open first attack. We are the attacker, so what am I talking about? What's happening here? Oh, it's just some rice farmer, or potato farmer in this case. I think rice is largely gone. So, oh, flame tanks. So let's have my war machines deal with that before these flame tanks murder everything. That didn't take all that long. Not too bad, not too bad. The Chinese heroes also have pretty decent levels. So, and let's... Are you gonna join us? No? Okay. Guess it's just you. You're just going to march through here and going to attack that... Oh, attack that one ninja, so... Well, I guess as long as you aren't moving, we aren't moving. Oh well, I guess you're moving now. Maybe just waiting for some units to catch up with you, so... That's alright. We do that from time to time. Yeah, looks pretty good. And I guess you can try to take out this horseman here, even though that doesn't really seem to be necessary. Nope. And you join. Ooh. This guy here does some rapid attacking here. And there's their aircraft factory, which of course has wings. Like the building itself, why wouldn't it? So let's just take that out. Let's just take that out. And you can take out some tanks also. You can take that out and oh, flame tank. I think my archery hero is going to go to bite the dust soon. In, as I say it. But if we can't kill them here, we're going to make a significant dent in their base. So they're not going to recover from this anytime soon. Let's kill their barracks. Kill the witch. Always kill the witch. And kill their HQ. And then kill the tanks. Still have some Chinese units left, so that's nice. Got some support here. And you can try to take out this guy here. If indeed you can do that. We'll see about that. And boom. There we go, and then kill these rapid reconstruction guys, whatever their official name is. Or maybe kill this one here, because the other one is just running away and just trying to dodge me here, which is annoying, of course. Yeah, that was pretty successful. In fact, yeah, Duo's teaming up really did make a difference, because these Chinese war machines, they deal a ton of damage, especially the... I guess that's a trebuchet, even though it probably has a different name. And I like these guys here, they really look like... I'm not quite sure, is that a female unit? But they do look almost like musketeers, so pretty snazzy. Maybe they're, I don't know, maybe they're Portuguese mercenaries? I know that the Portuguese initially sold rifles to the Japanese and also to the Koreans, which was one of the sources the Japanese had for their rifles, even though I'm not quite sure when they started manufacturing their own. Anyway, yeah, that was pretty good, so I guess we still have to kill all the yellow units, but all things considered, that was pretty sweet. And there we go. Oh, you got it too. That happens. That's okay. Yeah. So, oh, got one rice farmer left here. Oh, you can actually read the signs. Pretty good. This one here says something in Korean. There's some red on the radar here. Oh, it's more rice farmers. That's okay. I don't know what this is supposed to be. There's the same, these ones here. These look, they look like they're supposed to be special assets. There we go. Now I'm going to take your stuff. It's okay, we're going to wipe them out now. We've got enough automatic crossbows for that. I think you're supposed to conquer all this so you get additional resources, but it doesn't seem to be terribly necessary to actually do that. Oh, look at that. So yeah, you stay here. You take out those towers, that should get their attention. Three flame tanks. Ah, that's going to be ugly. Going to be rather ugly. Yep. Then again, if they attack my war machines, that shouldn't be too much of a problem, because once more, flame tanks are good against people, not machines. Then again, we could argue like wood's weak against fire, but then again, if you hold your arm, that's actually the case in a lot of, let's say, RPGs, tabletop RPGs and computer RPGs, that, let's say, fire attack especially good against living trees like ants or whatever Tolkien ripoff that game uses. But at the same time, if you put your arm again into a fire, I guess you're also kind of weak against fire. In fact, you could argue if you, say, set fire to a tree, a larger tree, it's actually kind of difficult to get a fire going that's going to... Oh, hello. Hey, China, how you doing today? It's actually going to burn down the entire tree. You could say that it's a lot easier to burn down a human. So there's that also. Oh, hey, look at you. Look at you guys here. Yeah, rest is as usual a mop up. And what... Oh, did... What happened to those war machines? Did they rejoin the Chinese? Maybe they did, or maybe I just destroyed them and didn't really pay attention to what was actually happening there. Let's repair you, may as well. While we're waiting. And then we only have to wipe out this stuff here. Yeah, this is what you can face on your way to the first fortress. I wouldn't advise it. And, oh, look at... You know what? I'm going to kill you now before I forget about it later. And then just frustratingly search the entire map. Even though I don't think I have to do that, because you're a unit, not a building, and I think I really only have to wipe out the buildings, but you never know, so better not risk. Oh, looks like you are not anti-air. You can again, this guy kind of does no damage to you, so whatever. Let's kill you and maybe kill the Kill the units first. The units always make me more nervous. Kill the ninja. Kill the ninja. There we go. So, and then kill the tower. Yep, eat all those arrows. Apparently explosion-tipped arrows, considering what damage they do. And you guys can get over here and I'll stab those guys here. Yeah, next time is already the final mission. What I didn't really talk about is that this is the second phase of the war, so the Imjin War had to consist of two Japanese invasions, and this is the second one after failed negotiations. And together they mount up to the 7 Years' War. There we go. That wasn't too bad. The beginning was a little bit tricky, but getting your base up a little bit tense, but it should be because it's almost the last mission. But after that, it wasn't actually all that bad. So yeah, thanks for watching, and next time it's the final mission. Take care, goodbye. Well, the final mission for the Koreans. There's still the Ming campaign and the Japanese campaign, naturally.